Abandon Jesus, and ye shall receive power. This is your daily devotional reading.
Inspired by the Spirit, August 5th, Theophanies, Divine Presence with Humans. And the angel of the Lord appeared unto him in a flame of fire out of the midst of a bush, and he looked, and behold, the bush burned with fire, and the bush was not consumed. Exodus 3 verse 2. This is a statement of Ellen White. Friday, March 20th, 1896, I arose early, about 3:30 in the morning. While I was writing upon the 15th chapter of John, suddenly a wonderful peace came upon me. The whole room seemed to be filled with the atmosphere of heaven. A holy, sacred presence seemed to be in my room. I laid down my pen and was in a waiting attitude to see what the Spirit would say unto me. I saw no person. I heard no audible voice, but a heavenly watcher seemed close beside me. I felt that I was in the presence of Jesus. The sweet peace and light which seemed to be in my room, it is impossible for me to explain or describe. A sacred, holy atmosphere surrounded me, and there were presented to my mind and understanding matters of intense interest and importance. A line of action was laid out before me as if the unseen presence was speaking with me. The matter I had been writing upon seemed to be lost to my mind, and another matter distinctly opened before me. A great awe seemed to be upon me as matters were imprinted upon my mind. I arose early Thursday morning, about 2:00, and was writing busily on the subject of the true vine when I felt a presence in my room, as I have many times before, and I lost all recollection of what I was about. I seemed to be in the presence of Jesus. He was communicating to me that in which I was to be instructed. Everything was so plain that I could not misunderstand. Inspired by the Spirit, August 5th.